How do I unsubscribe from all of these unwanted emails? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom for askleo.com. This is a tricky question. Here's an original that I got from someone. I'm receiving a lot of unwanted emails from diet pills to pet supplies, and I don't want to keep deleting 100 emails every time I check my email. I hate going into each email one by one to unsubscribe, and I don't know how safe it is for me to open those emails in the first place. I was wondering if there is an easy, free way to unsubscribe without needing to open the email. This is a problem. This is confusing because there are emails that you actually should unsubscribe from if you no longer want to get them. However, there are definitely emails that you don't want to unsubscribe from for reasons we'll see in a minute. Don't unsubscribe from spam. Spam, by definition, is email you didn't ask for and email you don't want. Some people quibble a little bit at the edge. But the bottom line here is that much of what you've described is spam. The problem is, even if they include an unsubscribe link somewhere in that message, spammers lie. What that means is the unsubscribe link will not unsubscribe you. In fact, it tells the spammer that your email address is valid and that someone's actually reading it. And that means the spammer is more likely to send you more spam, not less. So what do? If you're not supposed to unsubscribe, that's easy too. Mark it as spam. That should, in your email programmer interface, remove it from your inbox and move it into the spam folder. In the future, the more you do this, the concept is that the more the system will understand what you believe to be spam, and it will throw it into the spam folder automatically. That's the system working. If your spam folder is getting lots and lots of actual spam, that's the system working. It's only when spam shows up in your inbox that you've got a bit of a problem, and the solution to that problem is to mark the individual messages as spam. That's it. Now, do unsubscribe from things that you asked for. By that I mean, if you signed up for a newsletter, like mine, or you've done business with a company and gave them your email address, or, I don't know, anything else that boils down to your having intentionally given someone your email address with the expectation that they would be sending you email, then those are the ones where the right thing to do is to click the unsubscribe link down at the bottom of the messages. It should be there. The only time that that becomes kind of questionable is if one of these legitimate senders keeps sending you email even after you've unsubscribed. I generally give it a day. It should, in theory, be much quicker, but if after a day they're still sending me messages, then the only recourse I have is to start marking those as spam. It's the same solution as the original spam. Mark it as spam, send it to your spam folder, let it go. But that's what you want to do. So don't unsubscribe from spam. Do unsubscribe from things you actually signed up for. Now, you mentioned opening. The good news here is that because most email programs now default to not showing you the images that are included in a message, it's safe to open emails. It's safe to look at them. But honestly, I rarely have to look at spam to realize it's spam. Usually the subject line that shows up in the list is enough. But if you need to take a look at the body, that's fine. And generally safe to do so, as long as you're not displaying images by default. So once again, the rules are really simple. If you subscribe to a newsletter, click yes, send me more info, or have some kind of business relationship with someone, then the right thing to do is to click unsubscribe. If, on the other hand, you've never heard of the sender, you have no relationship with the sender, you have no idea where the email's coming from, that's likely spam. And the right thing to do there, mark it as spam and move on with your life. Hope you found that helpful. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/1491. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.